You mean my 7 PP? Oh, well, no, they are some quest item from the Ixar Bandits. It's like level 7, 8 or something from Field of Bone Pit. So no, I don't have much money right now, and I've never had. That's the only character I play. I don't even know where the flak... black flowing silk sash. I don't even know where it drops. Aha, I think in lower gook I have a level 40 monk. Maybe if I go in a group. Yeah, when I get tired of City of Mist, or I guess when I can find some good group mates or other players to group with, I guess I could go there. It's just that as a monk, if I don't like, I don't have teleport, and so it's so time consuming to even go to different dungeons every night. So since City of Mist is quite close to East Kabilis, I think I will hang around that area. Maybe try to get some crescent gear from Dalnir if I get a duo with a healer. And yeah, another friend of mine, he talked about Kaisora. He wanted to try that, and that's close by also. And I think it's our level range. If we make a 4 or 5 plus man group, we can do that. So I just want to save on the running around all the world, since I don't have so or ports. It's a free world. You you're allowed to have any opinion you like. Okay, I have to do. Be useful. Be back maybe in 5 6 hours, a couple of hours tonight. I play from EU, so maybe 8 9 o'clock, 8 9 o'clock around.